still checking him out. Always glad to have the folks from the Memorial ambulance service here with us. Just in case we have a lot of questions. Please call us.